On the 12th day of Christmas, a little elf came to visit. Lots of gifts had gone missing, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 11th day of Christmas, we were getting quite suspicious. It was the elf, so mischievous, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 10th day of Christmas, our parcels, they were twisted. 'Twas the elf, look at his grimace, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 9th day of Christmas, the elf started to get vicious. And he ate of John's biscuits, that's because they were delicious, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 8th day of Christmas, we needed lots of assistance, because he was being quite malicious, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 7th day of Christmas, Jem made all their wishes, because the mess they had witnessed had wrecked all of their traditions. So on the 6th day of Christmas, the elf, he was ambitious to ruin the Jem Christmas, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 5th day of Christmas, there was a weird stillness. 'Twas the Christmas spirit within us, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 4th day of Christmas, the elf, he was willing to assist us. He joined us in business, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 3rd day of Christmas, he reset the Jem system, so everything started glistening, working in this promotional wonderland. On the 2nd day of Christmas, we have been shipping long distance, a courier showing their quickness, working in a promotional wonderland. On the 1st day of Christmas, our team, they are fearless. They went straight to business to save our promotional wonderland. To save our promotional wonderland. To save our promotional wonderland. To save our promotional wonderland.
We all agree, I think we have found the hottest product for 2020.
You'll have to wait and see.
Hi, my name is John Cabral and I'm the Managing Director at Jem Promotional Products. On behalf of our team and myself, I would like to say thank you for all your support in 2019. I hope we can continue assisting you in 2020. Best wishes for a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you.